A new man in charge in the case against Casey Anthony.
Chief Judge Belvin Perry is taking over for Judge Stan Strickland, who stepped down yesterday because of his comments to a blogger about the Casey Anthony case.
West News' Bob Killing is live at the Orange County Courthouse with late-breaking details on how Judge Perry decided to take over this big case for himself. Bob?
Yeah, and Martha, ever since Judge Stan Strickland announced that he was stepping aside, the administrative judge came in and appointed Belvin Perry as to what to expect. He is a no-nonsense judge who is tough on the law and is expected to be tough on the budget, on the amount of money that Casey Anthony's defense is expected to spend.
List delays, and he's not going to accept any nonsense.
For many years, defense attorney Mark Nijem has practiced law in front of Belvin Perry. He describes the chief judge as
smart, doesn't suffer fools lightly, and will not put up with any antics.
What does that mean for Casey Anthony? Well, for one, attorney Richard Hornsby says the appointment of Perry could have a dramatic effect on how much money the now indigent defendant can hope to get from taxpayers to help fund her defense. That matter has yet to be settled.
To suddenly have the judge who sets the budget for the entire Ninth Judicial Circuit on your case, well, he's going to be less likely than any other judge to authorize fees unless he absolutely thinks they're necessary to defend Casey Anthony.
Nijem and Hornsby are among a half dozen attorneys West 2 spoke with concerning what effect the removal of Stan Strickland will have. All said the appointment of Judge Perry will not help Anthony's defense in their quest to have the ultimate penalty taken off the table.
I don't think he'll have a problem imposing a death penalty. I don't think it's a moral question. It's just a legal question about whether or not it's appropriate.
Now, we have been in touch with Jose Baez this afternoon, but he will not comment on what effect Perry taking over the case will have.